American naval guns open up on the Jap-held Solomon Islands. At Guadalcanal, United States Marines in a swift surprise invasion add new glories to the fighting career of their illustrious corps. The retreating Japs attempt to destroy their newly completed air base. It is quickly captured by the Leathernecks and renamed Henderson Field. The Marines, later reinforced by Army troops, battle fiercely to hold their ground. Some of the enemy escape in a hurry. Others get out of the fight as prisoners. History recorded as it happened. The Marines are the first to raise the American flag on enemy territory.